we'll discuss about special property of ellipse. Let us consider ellipse equation like this. Now, this is first directrix, second directrix. You can see very clearly, this is S, C, S dash. Let us take a point P here. Now, join these two like this, like this. Now, we know that SP by PM is equal to E. This is M. Of course, this is also M dash. Now, one more, S dash P. If you take this focus, it will become S dash P by PM dash is equal to E. Now, it is Z and Z dash. Now, SP is equal to E times PM. S dash P is equal to E times PM dash. Now add SP plus S dash P is equal to E times PM plus PM dash E into PM plus PM dash is nothing but MM dash. Now MM dash is nothing but ZZ dash. ZZ dash is nothing but distance between the two directrix. That is E into 2A by E. E gets cancelled. SP plus S dash P is equal to 2A. According to our standard ellipse equation, 2A is nothing but length of the major axis. And you know that SP is one focal distance, S dash P is another focal distance. Sum of the two focal distances is equal to length of major axis. A unique property satisfied by ellipse equation. Very, very important even for board exam point of view also. Now, we'll consider standard ellipse equation x square by a square, y square by b square equal to 1, where a greater than b. Now, we'll discuss the nature of the curve. First point, suppose if you put x is equal to 0, automatically y square will become b square, y is equal to plus or minus b. Now, if you take y is equal to 0, x square is equal to a square, x is equal to plus or minus a. So, you know that x equal to plus or minus a are nothing but two straight lines parallel to y axis. And y equal to plus or minus b, two straight lines parallel to x axis. Like this. Ellipse equation is like this means, now this is x is equal to a, this line, and this is x is equal to minus a, and this is y is equal to b, and this is y is equal to minus b. Now you observe that this is, these four points definitely form, they are nothing but parallel to the coordinate axis. Of course, this is major minor axis. Now if you give names A, B, C, D. That means the entire ellipse is in between the four lines x equal to plus or minus a, y equal to plus or minus b. So, conclusion is ellipse always exists. Ellipse always exists in between the four lines. X is equal to plus or minus a, y equal to plus or minus b. Here, a is greater than b implies x equal to plus or minus a, y equal to plus or minus b forms a rectangle. Now, if you take here x square by a square plus y square by b square equal to 1 implies y square by b square equal to 1 minus x square by a square. So, it is a square minus x square by is equal to a square. Now, y square equal to b square by a square into a square minus x square. Y is equal to plus or minus b by a root of a square minus x square. Now, you observe that here, because it is in square root, it is defined whenever a square minus x square greater than or equals to 0 or x square minus a square less than or equals to 0, x plus a into x minus a less than or equals to 0. That means the curve always lies horizontally between minus a to a. In the same fashion, you can prove that minus b less than or equals to y less than or equals to b. Now, property number 3, x square by a square, y square by b square equal to 1. If you replace y by minus y, curve does not changes. Whenever y is replaced by minus y, curve does not changes. It is symmetrical about y is equal to 0. That means x is x-axis. Curve is symmetrical about x-axis. The meaning of symmetrical about x-axis means the curve exists on both sides of the x-axis. In the same fashion, x is replaced by minus x, curve does not changes. So in this case also, curve is symmetrical about y-axis. So automatically y-axis equation is x equal to 0. It is symmetrical about not only x-axis but also y-axis. Therefore, ellipse is symmetrical about coordinate axis. For this reason, ellipse always exists in all the four quadrants. You can see above x-axis how much curve is there, below x-axis same curve is there, above right hand side of y-axis how much is there, left hand side of y-axis also same amount of curve is there.